हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन फॉर इलेक्ट्रिकल एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स मेजरमेंट कोर्स। आई एम प्रोफेसर ए के कुलकर्णी। इन प्रीवियस सेशन वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द मेजरमेंट ऑफ पावर, वेरियस एरर्स विच आर गोइंग टू अकर इन द एनर्जी मीटर, एंड वी ऑल्सो स्टडीड अबाउट इन डिटेल अबाउट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक एनर्जी मीटर। सो टिल नाउ वी कंप्लीटेड विद द मेजरमेंट ऑफ पावर एंड विद द मेजरमेंट ऑफ एनर्जी एंड द वेरियस एरर्स एसोसिएटेड विद दीज पावर मीटर्स एंड एनर्जी मीटर्स वी स्टडीड। सो नाउ लेट अस सॉल्व सम प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन दीज एरर्स ऑन एनर्जी मीटर एंड एज वेल एज फॉर द वाट मीटर। लेट अस कंसिडर फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम। द प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट इज लाइक दिस। द नेम प्लेट ऑफ सिंगल फेज एनर्जी मीटर रीड्स एज 250 वोल्ट 20 एम्पियर, इट हैज 1800 रेवोल्यूशन पर किलोवाट आवर, द मीटर इज टेस्टेड एट 3/4 लोड एंड यूनिटी पावर फैक्टर, द मीटर मेक्स 20 रेवोल्यूशन इन 10 सेकेंड, डिटरमाइन द परसेंटेज एरर इन द रीडिंग ऑफ एनर्जी मीटर। So before that, so what he asked, we need to first understand what he has to find. So according to the problem statement, what he has to find out the percentage error. So as we know, the percentage error is given by what is equal to the energy energy indicated minus energy actual energy divided by actual energy into 100. So for that, first we need to find out both indicated energy and actual energy. So as we know, the indicated energy is equal to what? Sorry, the first let us find the actual energy consumed by the energy meter. So which is nothing but VI cos phi T divided by 3600 into 10 to the power minus 3 kilowatt hour. Okay, so now let us substitute the respective values in this equation to find out the actual energy consumed by the energy meter. So what is the applied voltage he given? 250 volts, and the current is 20 ampere. So 250 volts, 20 ampere, but the meter is tested for what? 3/4 of the load. So which means the whatever the energy flowing is now get reduced by the 3/4. So 3 by 4 into 20 into the power factor is how much? Unity power factor. So 1 into the time taken for the revolution is 10 seconds. So 10 divided by 3600. So we are going to get this much as the actual energy consumed of the energy meter. Now similarly, let us find the indicated energy. So the indicated energy, what is the formula? The number of revolution divided by the energy meter constant. Okay, so the number of revolution of energy meter is given, right? So the meter makes 20 revolutions. So the number of revolutions is 20 divided by, and the energy meter constant is given as 1800 revolutions per kilowatt hour. So 20 divided by 1800, so we are going to get this much amount of indicated energy. So after getting the actual energy and indicated energy, now let us substitute in the percentage error formula. So the error is around 6.62% we are going to get. So which means the indicated energy is greater than the actual energy. So which means the meter is faster and indicates more. So we are having more error, right? So the energy meter is not calibrated properly, which means the energy meter is not calibrated properly. So in this way, we are going to calculate the actual and the indicated and as well as the percentage error of the energy meter. Now let us solve a similar problem like this. Okay, so let us see the problem statement first. The constant of an energy meter is 750 revolutions per kilowatt hour. Calculate the number of revolution made by it when connected to a load carrying 100 ampere at 230 volts and 0.8 power factor in 30 seconds. If it makes 110 revolutions in 30 seconds, find the percentage error. Okay, so there are two values we need to find out over here. one is what? We need to find out the number of revolution it is going to make for this constant value. Okay, so then after that we need to find if the revolution is 110 revolutions. So for that we need to find the percentage error. So for that first we need to find both the actual energy consumed. Let us find the actual energy consumed. Okay, so the actual energy consumed is given by what? As we know, VI cos phi into T divided by 3600 into 10 to the power minus 3 kilowatt hour. So here the voltage value is how much? 230 volts, and the current is 100 ampere, and the power factor is 0.8. So respective values are substituted, and the time taken is how much? 30 seconds. So 30 divided by 3600. So this will give what? Actual energy consumed. So the similarly, the actual rotation is given is equal to what? Whatever the actual energy is consumed, if it is multiplied with the energy meter constant, so that is what? 750. So revolution, what will happen? So we are going to get in terms of actual revolution to be made. So 115 is what? Actual revolution have to be made. Now let us find the percentage error when the revolution is 110. Okay, so which is means indicated revolution is 110 and the actual revolution is 115. So 110 minus 115, we are going to get the error as minus 4.35, which means the indicated revolution is smaller than the actual revolution. The meter runs slower and indicates less energy. So once again we need to recalibrate once again so that the indicated energy shows as much as equal to the actual energy. So hope everything is clear. Thank you.